Dear students, in this session I am going to explain the topic Van der Waals equation of state. Let us see the Van der Waals equation of state. Van der Waals modified the perfect gas equation, that is PV equals RT, by applying corrections for intermolecular force of attraction and finite size of molecules. By using these two concepts, Van der Waals modified the perfect gas equation PV equals RT. The first correction is pressure. For correction of pressure, see here in this diagram. This diagram shows about the intermolecular force of attraction of gases. Consider gas molecule A. In the bulk of a gas, in the midst of a vessel, is being attracted uniformly in all sides by the neighboring molecules. These forces of intramolecular attraction neutralize one another, leading to no resultant attractive force. But as soon as gaseous molecule, that means you can refer the molecule A dash here, it approaches the wall of a container, the side wall of the container. Hence, it experiences backward pull due to attractive force from the bulk of the gaseous molecules. As a result, it strikes the wall with lower velocity or with lower force, and hence it exerts lower pressure than it would have done if there is no force of attraction. That is why certain correction factor, say P, that is a small letter P, that is the pressure that it needs to be added, the pressure of the gas to get the ideal pressure. The corrected pressure is written as P plus P, capital P plus small letter P. Small letter P is the corrected. Let it be equation 1. Here, for certain correction factor, that is small letter P, needs to add the pressure of the gas to get the ideal pressure. The force of attraction exerted on a single molecule, which is just to strike the wall of a container, depends on the number of molecules per unit volume in the bulk of the gas. It means the total inward attractive pull on the molecules is directly proportional to square of the density. That means the internal pressure of a gas molecule, which is directly proportional to square of the density, that is P proportional to square of the density, small letter P. This is internal pressure of a molecule of a gas. Since density is inversely proportional to the volume, and the term P, the internal pressure, can be expressed like this, P proportional to 1 by V square, where V is the volume occupied by a molecule of a gas. Therefore, the internal pressure of a molecule of a gas is equal to A upon V square, where the A, that is called proportionality constant, because P proportional to 1 by V square, when it is equated to equals, that is A upon V square, that is A is the proportionality constant depending upon nature of the gas molecule. The constant A is a measure of the van der Waals force of cohesion existing between the gaseous molecules. From the equation 1, we know that P plus P, that is equation 1, the corrected pressure for a molecule of a gas is equal to capital P plus A by V square. Let it be equation 2. This is the corrected pressure. The corrected pressure, that is P plus A by V square. Let us see the correction for volume. Students, you just observe this diagram. Due to the finite size of gas molecules, here the gas molecule A and B is there, the actual space available for the movement of the molecule is less than the volume of the vessel. The molecule have the sphere of influence, shown here dotted line, this is sphere of influence, around them of radius 2r, where r is the radius of the gas molecule, each gas molecule. Here, within which no other molecule can penetrate here. Within the sphere of influence, there is no other molecule can penetrate. Therefore, the volume of the molecule is given by the formula, that is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Let it be x. Volume of the molecule is x, that is 4 by 3 pi r cube. The center of any two molecules can approach each other only by a minimum distance 2r. Therefore, the volume of sphere of influence of each molecule is, that is sphere of influence S is equal to 4 by 3 pi into 2r whole cube. This is equal to, when simplify this one, 2 whole cube means 8 into 4 by 3 pi r cube, this is equal to 8 into x. X means 4 by 3 pi r cube, this is the volume of the molecule. Let us fill the whole space of the volume V with n number of molecules one by one. The volume available for the first molecule is, let it be capital V. The volume available for the second molecule is V minus 8x. Here 8x is already derived in the previous slide. X is volume of single gas molecule. This is equal to V minus 8x equals V minus S. 8x means S. This is sphere of influence. The volume available for the nth molecule, if you take nth number of molecules, nth molecules, volume available for the nth molecule, that is equal to V minus of n minus 1 into S. This is for nth molecule, volume of nth molecule. Average space available for each molecule will be equal to V plus v minus s plus of v minus 2s plus of dash dash up to v minus of n minus 1s. This is for nth molecule, volume of nth molecule, whole divided by n number of molecules. Here it is also simplified like this, n into v by n minus s by n is taken common factor here. Then this equation becomes in the series of expansion, that is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus up to n minus 1. This is also equal to, after simplification of this one, we got v minus of s upon n into n minus 1 into n number of molecules divided by 2, which is equal to v minus ns by 2 plus s by n. After simplification of this one, we got v minus ns by 2 plus s by n. As the number of molecules is very large, then the s by 2 here, it is neglected. For the number of molecules is very large, then the in the previous equation we can neglect or ignore s by 2. Therefore, average space available of each molecule will be v minus ns by 2. Here plus s by 2 is neglected here. This is equal to v minus of n into 8x, because s is equal to 8x divided by 2. This is equal to v minus of 4 into nx. Here 8 is divided by 2, we got 4 into nx. This is equal to v minus b, let it be equation 3. B means 4 into nx. That means there is 4 times the actual volume of the gas molecule. Thus, the van der Waals equation of state for a gas is v plus a by v square. This is corrected pressure, P plus A by V square. This is corrected volume, V minus B equal to RT. Here in case of ideal gas, PV equals RT. In this case, real gas, that is van der Waals equation should be P plus A by V square into V minus B, that is equal to RT. This is for 1 gram mole of a gas, where A and B are van der Waals constants. A and B are van der Waals constant. The values of these constant are discussed in details in the next session. Let us see the comparison with experimental PV curves. See here, this one is pressure volume curve. Here the validity of van der Waals equation of state for a gas is tested by comparing its PV curves with the experimental results. We know that the van der Waals equation of state is P plus A by V square into V minus B equals RT. On interchanging, by getting pressure equals RT by V minus B minus A by V square. You just reshuffle and V minus B comes to denominator of RT, and A by V square comes towards RHS side, then it becomes minus. Hence, we got the pressure term from equation 1. Then pressure term will be like this, let it be equation 2. We see that from equation 2, as the volume tends to infinity, pressure tends to 0. Again, if volume is very small and volume tends to B, where B is the van der Waals constant, then pressure tends to infinite. The curves between pressure and volume at various temperatures, here are drawn using the van der Waals equation of state. The horizontal portion is absent here. But in place of it, the curve A, B, C, D, E is obtained. Here A, B, C, D, E is obtained here. There is no horizontal portions. This does not agree with the experimental isothermals of carbon dioxide. The experimental isotherms, here that experimental isotherms of carbon dioxide are already discussed in the previous session, previous slides. Hence, van der Waals equation of state does not agree with the experimental isotherms of carbon dioxide. The portion AB in this diagram is due to supercooling of the vapors, and the portion ED is due to superheating of the liquid. Here, the portion AB is due to supercooling of the vapors, and the portion ED is due to superheating of the liquid. But the portion BCD cannot be explained because it shows decreases in volume. With decreasing pressure, which is not true in actual practice. At a higher temperature, however, both theoretical and practical PV curves are similar. This is about real gas equation of states. Thank you.